Good morning, dear children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Now, dear children, today's good thought is health is wealth. Health is wealth. Now, dear children, today we are going to learn a new grammar topic, that is nouns. Repeat after me. Nouns. N O U N S. Nouns. N O U N S. Nouns. In bracket here, dear children, I have mentioned naming words. Naming words. Nouns are naming words. Let's see few examples, dear children. First of all, I want to tell you a few things. Dear children, everything around us has a name, isn't it? Everything around us has a name. Okay, such as people, places, animals, things, fruits, vegetables, birds. Yes, these naming words, these things we can see around us, dear children. Yes, no. Everything around us has a name. So these are naming words. We have seen this example now. People, places, animals, birds, fruits, vegetables. Yes, no, dear children. These are the naming words. Now let's see examples of it. First of all, dear children, I want to show you few things. Okay? Just you have to identify it. Yes, dear children. What is this? Yes, correct. This is a bicycle. This is a bicycle. Very good, dear children. Now, what is it? It is a notebook. Very good. It is a notebook. Now, next thing which I have. Yes. What is this? This is a book. This is a book. Now, what is this, dear children? Yes. Yes, dear children. What is this? This is a drum. This is a drum. Okay, dear children. Now, what is this? Yes, dear children. What is this? This is a dog. Yes, this is an animal. But what is the name of this animal here? Dog. This is a dog. Okay? Very good, dear children. So, this way, dear children, we have seen few examples. And these are naming words. Yes, no, dear children. Because these names has been given to these things, given to the animal. So that's why these are naming words. Let's see the definition of naming words, dear children. Naming words are names of people, places, animals, fruits, vegetables, and things. Once again, naming words are names of people, places, animals, fruits, vegetables, and things. So these naming words are called, dear children, nouns. Let's see few examples of it one by one. People, names of the people. See, dear children, father, mother, brother, friend, sister, or teacher, doctor, engineer. These are the people around us. Yes? Oh. So these are the names of the people. Here I have given few examples. Okay? So these are the names of the people. So these names has been given to these people. Yes? No? Mother, father, brother, sister, friend. Yes? These names has been given to the people. Yes? So that's why these are naming words. That's why these are naming words. And naming words are called as nouns. Naming words are called as nouns. Now let's see next example. Name of the places. Yes, dear children, name of the places. First of all, tell me, dear children, where do we go to study? Yes, very good. School, okay? School. School is the name of the place. See more examples. School, park, library. Yes, school, park, library, zoo, railway station, market, bakery. These are the names of the places. See, dear children, these names has been given to these places. Yes, so that's why these are naming words. Names of the places are naming words. So these are nouns. These are nouns. Okay, now let's see next example. Animals. Yes, dear children, names of the animals. Dear children, we can see two types of animals. We know it very well. Wild animals and domestic animals. Okay, let's see few examples. Camel, dog, donkey, cow, buffalo, etc. These are animals, okay, which we see around us. Now, dear children, so these are also naming words. Okay, these are also naming words. Because these names has been given to the animals. Camel, dog, donkey, cow, buffalo. Yes, so these names has been given to the animals. So that's why these are naming words. These are naming words. And we know naming words are noun. Naming words are nouns. Okay, now next. Names of the fruits. Names of the fruits. See, dear children, many fruits we can see. Apple, mango, orange, banana, pineapple, grapes, chiku, papaya, jackfruit. Yes, no? Many examples of the fruits are here. So, here these are naming words. Yes, no? Apple, mango, banana. These are naming words, name of the fruits. So that's why these are also nouns. Because this name has been given to that particular fruit. No. Apple, mango, banana. Okay. So that's why these are naming words. Now, dear children, let's see about vegetables. Names of the vegetables are also naming words. Names of the vegetables are also naming words. Onion, potato, tomato, cabbage, spinach, cauliflower, etc. These are the naming words of the vegetables. So that's why also we call them nouns. Okay, dear children. Now, let's see things. Just now we have seen these few things, no? Car, pen, book, pencil. Here few examples have given. So dear children, these are the naming words. Many things we can see around us. Okay, so these things are also naming words. So that's why we call them nouns. Now see last, birds. Birds are also naming words, dear children. See, peacock, sparrow, crow, parrot, etc. These are the names of the birds. Names of the birds. These are the naming words. Yes, not your children, because this name has been given to the birds. So birds are also, so these are naming words. So we call them nouns. Yes, name of the birds are naming words. So we call them nouns. Okay, so this way, dear children, we have learned about nouns. Once again, I'll repeat this. Nouns means naming words. Naming words are names of people, places, animals, fruits, vegetables and things. Okay, dear children. So this way we have learned the topic nouns. Thank you, dear children. Have a nice day ahead.